weapons of mass, serious weapons of mass destruction in Iraq, and that was an intelligence blunder that the U.S. had, and he admitted that, he acknowledged that.